And we're back with the season finale of The Walking Dead Season 2. After this, I'm just going to have to wait for Season 3, just like everyone else, because I played Season 1, 400 days, and now Season 2 all in a row. Well, actually, the Michonne series is going to start up pretty soon. I'm excited for that. I think that's September, maybe October. Not completely sure, so right around the corner, so you better bet when that comes out, I'll be playing it. Anyway, for now, let's see how we wrap up in episode 5. No going back.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
Killing one in order to save many is part of survival.
So glad this guy's gone.
I only need a minute.
Oh yeah. Go to town.
Should have put you out of your misery right then.
Yeah, then he wouldn't have beaten it up.
He seems broken. Broken people get reckless.
Here. Thanks. If things start heading south, don't let them drag you down with them.
Everybody be cool.
Yeah, we chose to shot her. Shoot her. That's a lot of gunfire. We chose to shoot her rather than warn people instead. But we might have killed been the cause of death for the baby if we had done that. I had to act, so interesting to see that choice, to see how the other choice panned out for the game. I'm pretty sure in the end the same thing would have happened. Ouch. She gets shot. It's like we sidestepped into Siberia here. Okay, crawling forward. She just had this baby and then she dies right after. Isn't that the saddest thing? Did we do good, or did I take too long?
Hey! What are you doing?
Trying to get the baby.
Claire, get behind cover!
Yeah. I chose that. I did that thing.
Holy shit. I didn't even see him out there. Good work, Clem. Shit. Okay, we gotta do something, y'all. Get down here.
Is Mike down?
Can't just sit here and let this guy take pot shots at us till he runs out of ammo.
So do something.
Quit talking about it and do it.
Yeah. Yeah, all right.
It's a good idea.
This don't have to get any worse than it already is. You can just go. English, motherfucker.
Yeah, no sprekensing.
Well,
that was English.
If I could just get over to that side of the wall, I could maybe get an angle on this guy. Cover me, all right? Just shoot over towards the woods. Hey, it'll give him something to think about. Just long enough for me to make it over.
I'll try.
Do we have a gun?
Okay. Good. I just need the distraction. Okay? Alright, on my go.
Are we covering or distracting?
Go!
We do have a gun, okay.
Hey! What are you?
Ooh! Oh my god, that's not good.
No.
Hitting the knee. Okay. Good going, Kenny. You okay?
Luke, are you okay?
Yeah, he got me in the leg, but I think it went straight through. Shit, I don't know.
We don't have a doctor.
I think I'm gonna be fine.
To remove bullets. was saved.
You get out here! Or I put a bullet in this kid's head! Shut up!
Отпусти меня, прошу! Я должен быть с ним!
I said shut up!
It's not his fault.
It's not his fault!
That don't matter! I'm ending this! Get out here!
That
right
doesn't
fucking
matter.
Now.
He's gonna shoot them both anyway, isn't he?
It's fight! You think I'm bluffing? Get out here!
Behind you!
Stop squirming, damn it!
Oh no, she's going for us.
No!
Yes! That's his sister, right?
Natasha!
Natasha?
No, please!
Natasha Romanoff. I'm sorry, she's a walker. Ooh. Oh, who got him? That was not a gunshot. Oh yeah, she's back! Yay! Jane is awesome. I had a feeling she'd come back too. Just didn't know when. Or if it would even be in this season. Yeah, that went down.
Safe to come out.
Here, I got him.
Where's Mike? Is that his name? Mike? Yeah.
Jesus Christ. That
was Mike.
That was intense.
I thought...
Intense.
Man, I thought that was it.
Yeah, it was for these assholes.
You okay?
Are you okay?
And thanks. Couldn't say both.
I think so. I didn't know this man. I never killed someone that didn't wrong me in some way. That didn't deserve it. Tried to pretend he was a walker. But it's different. I didn't think it would be.
He deserved
it.
He deserved it. He was trying to kill us.
Yeah. That's why I did it, but it felt wrong.
Gotta do what you gotta do, and we appreciate it. Come on.
Come on.
I don't want her to leave.
Okay.
We know you're not a team player, but, you know, we'll work with it. That sucks. Rebecca.
How did this happen?
She turned. Just like that.
Complications from childbirth?
Clem spotted it first. Did what she had to protect the child.
Yeah.
This isn't your fault, okay? She just lost too much blood.
That's when hell broke loose.
It ain't nobody's fault.
You saved the boy's life.
You know, we could have done better by her.
She was just too far gone.
She would have been a good mom.
She would have been a good mom. Yeah. Yeah, she would have.
Everyone will remember that.
We'll take care of your boy. You rest easy.
That's not going to be easy, by the way. So, is this guy joining us? This kid?
You piece of shit!
Hey, hey!
That's not going to solve anything.
Guys, get off me! Come on!
It's over, man. He ain't a threat to us.
How can you say that? Of course he is. Get out of the way.
Whoa.
Oh, whoa.
I'm doing the same thing this asshole tried to do to us.
It doesn't have to go down like that.
Kenny,
he wasn't
please.
Shooting at us.
He wasn't the one shooting at us. That guy's dead.
Just because he don't have a gun doesn't mean he wouldn't have.
Well, he didn't, so leave him alone.
There is house, food. Please. Please, I can take you.
Bullshit.
Is it safe?
No. It's true. We have place, not far, food.
Who's See? There?
He wants to help.
Oh, don't be stupid. He's
Who's
just trying to save his
there?
Skin. Why the hell would you help us, huh?
I not want to see more people dead.
Then close your eyes and I'll make it quick.
Hey!
Back off.
If he's telling the truth, it could save
I
all
I think we can
us.
Trust him.
I think we can trust him. He wants to live as much as we do.
It's worth the risk to check this place out. Trust him, don't trust him. It doesn't matter. We should go anyway. We just need to be careful. It can't be far from here.
You stay out of this! You're the reason these fuckers came after us in the first place!
Don't try and pin this on me.
Lay off, Kenny. She just helped us.
Don't blame her.
Don't start, all right?
Don't blame her for what these people did. Think about the baby, Kenny. If there are supplies, we need them. We ain't gonna last much longer without more food. We gotta take a chance.
Unless someone's got a better plan.
Kenny's only plan is shooting everyone.
We got something to tie this shit bird up.
Yeah.
I like when he says that, though.
Follow me, I thank you.
Just give me a reason.
Yeah, man, he gets it.
Kenny needs to chill. Kenny needs a vacation. Kenny needs something.
Look, I know you're probably pissed about me leaving. When I heard the gunshots, I knew it was a mistake. If it helps, the thing I'd normally do is walk away for good. But I didn't. Despite what my instincts are telling me. Despite everything I've seen. Everything
I'm glad
I've
you're
been
back.
Through.
I'm not pissed. I'm glad you're back. I didn't want you to go in the first place.
Thanks. That's good. Because you're probably 90% of the reason I came back.
Clementine will
remember
that. And
it'd probably get pretty annoying if you hated me the whole time.
Wouldn't want it to be annoying.
No. That would suck. I'm gonna try to make this work.
Alright.
All I can do is promise you I won't abandon you again. Which, to be fair, I've never done before. Even though I probably should have. A few times now.
You don't gotta point the gun at him the whole time.
You forget what we just went through?
He ain't going anywhere, Kenny. No need to get your arm all sore.
I'm worried about Kenny. He's...
Me too.
He's in a dark place. We gotta keep an eye on him. Everything he's been through. He's lost.
I've noticed that too.
Yeah, I've noticed that too.
I'm not sure he should have a gun right
now.
That
he trusts. That he really trusts. That means you're the one that's gonna have to pull him back. He's
Joey.
Counting on you. If we're really going to make this work, we're
do
all
my
counting
best.
On you.
I'll do my best.
I know.
Come on, slowpokes!
It's like Siberia. New Siberia here. Very pretty. Sorry, I hit the mic there. And very desolate. Now, I don't know if there's people at this place, or did we kill them all?
Wait up!
Was that all of them?
We need to stop.
No! No, I'm fine. Hey, I just need a second. Sorry, I just put more weight on it than I should have.
Alright, wait there.
Mike should just carry
what I say.
We could probably do it.
When I tell you something, you fucking listen, you understand?
Oh, Jesus.
Kid, come on! There's no need for that! He's getting what he deserves. I'm fucking talking to you.
Leave him
I
alone.
Say stop. You'd best stop.
That's enough. Leave him alone.
Just fucking stay put.
I don't want him in charge anymore.
He doesn't have to treat him that way. Kid's been through enough. You all right here?
Yeah, yeah. Go on and talk to him. I got Clem if I need anything.
Okay.
Here, just take the baby.
Okay.
I don't know if that's going to go over well, because Kenny doesn't really know him for that long. Hasn't
what is it with you guys?
What do you mean?
What?
Every man I've known is always trying to let each other know how tough they are. Put them in their place. Bunch of dominant alpha male horse shit. And it all ends the same way.
But don't look at me. I ain't that guy.
Oh, that ain't true. You get in your fair share of pissing matches, too.
They're just scared.
They're just scared. That's when it happens. When they don't know what to do. Yeah, that makes sense to me.
That makes a lot of sense to everybody, for every man and woman.
Guess it took a woman to talk some sense into him. Looks like Jane broke it up.
Keep pressure on it, okay? I'm gonna go fetch some bandages.
Where is...
Hey, Bonnie.
Bonnie's back.
Yeah?
I'm sorry.
For what? I'll be right back.
When we get a break, I have a few things I want to say.
Damn it.
How are you feeling?
How are you feeling?
If I'm being honest, I've been better.
Maybe she stopped moving her hands back and forth like that.
How did we get here?
Walked? We walked.
We walked. At least most of us did. You basically had to be carried.
Sitting in the snow, leaned up against a tree, bullet in my leg. But alive.
Better than it could be.
When so many of my friends are dead. For no good reason. And I couldn't do anything to stop it. Everyone we set out with just gone. Nick, Pete, Alvin and Becca, Carlos, Sarah.
It wasn't your fault.
You can't blame yourself. It wasn't your fault.
No, not completely. I could have done more, and that ain't up for debate. I know it in my bones, and I gotta live with it.
All right, this should work.
That's perfect.
What'd I miss?
A conversation?
Nothing much. You know, complaining, mostly.
Trying it's getting cold.
Guess how far this place is.
I was just mentioning how cold it is lately.
Yeah. Good thing he got that cool jacket, huh?
Save Luke.
I'm sure most of that'll come out with a little soap and water.
I'm fine.
Hey, Clem, go over and see if you can change the bandages on Kenny's wound. I offered, but I don't think he was comfortable with me doing it. But you know him better than I do. Maybe he'll let you do it.
I don't know if he'll let me.
I don't know if he'll let me.
He may not, but you oughta try.
I oughta.
That's gonna sting, but only for a second. It's gonna clean it.
Oh, I know what it does.
Yeah.
It's gonna suck.
Beginning of the season.
Go on.
Go on now.
I was thinking we'd go with Alvin Jr. What do you think? Rebecca mentioned she'd like to name him Alvin if it was a boy. I mean,
smart-ass response.
Rebecca was so out of it, she hadn't settled on her name.
Parents
I think
like
his
that.
Parents would have liked that.
Yeah. Me too.
See
Alvin
this
Junior it is.
More to life.
You like that? Well, I think AJ approves. What do you got there? Cause I think I'm alright. I mentioned it earlier.
Can
Bonnie.
I change your bandage?
Can I change your bandages?
You shouldn't have to do stuff like this.
No one should.
Shouldn't have to do a lot of things.
Alright. Let's get it over with. Hopefully his don't scare this little guy.
Are they gonna show us?
Or you.
It's different. He's not a walker. Okay, before I pull the bandage aside, guys. I don't know if I can. Well, never mind. I might run out of time. I don't even know. Hold on.
So how's it look?
Well, it just looks like.
Be pretty when this heals.
His eyes are closed.
I'm so sorry, Kenny.
That bad, huh? You ain't got nothing to apologize for, Clementine. This wasn't your doing.
This is gonna sting a little. Right, okay, so I'll take a chance here. What I wanted to say regarding the 400 Days DLC, the people that joined Tavia's group, most of them we hardly even got to see them at all. I mean, I forget all their names, but the 70s guy, what was his name? Wyatt, right? We barely saw him at all, which is disappointing. I really liked him in the DLC. And, I mean, maybe we'll run into them again later. That would be awesome. But they're really just throwaway scenes. And then the lady and her, I'm not even sure if that's her sister or her daughter. Another throwaway scene. And if Russell had made it, if I had brought him into the group, I have to say a specific thing to do that. I found that out. Forget what it is. But we would have had just another throwaway scene with him. So the only ones that really played any amount of role is Tavia and Bonnie. I don't know if I'm forgetting somebody. Oh yeah, the other guy. The guy from the prison bus. We got to see he got a few more lines, but still. Hardly got to see him. So it's really Bonnie and Tavia. So we know what the story with Tavia is. Apparently she suckered them into going because it was really more like a prison. Which, I'm not sure if they're aware of that or not. Because unless you get on Carver's bad side, you might just want to stay, and there's never any issue, so... But they probably were aware that they weren't allowed to leave. And Tavia's really this badass, and she really portrayed herself as this soft type that wants to help everybody, and really wasn't true, I don't think. And as far as Bonnie, she was with this guy... I don't remember their names. This guy and his either girlfriend or wife, and he really liked Bonnie, and there was this love triangle thing going on, and he was not attractive anyway. Neither was the other lady that he was with, and she had this bag that she wouldn't tell us what was in the damn bag. And we never found out, because then we ended up killing her by mistake, because we thought she was, well, either a walker or one of the people that were pursuing us. And we grabbed the bag and ran. And that was the end of Bonnie's story. That was the end. And then we come to when she's here in the compound in Carver's camp. I want to know what was in the freaking bag. What the hell? So when we found this guy, what's this guy's name? The Russian kid? I can't remember. He has the bag, so I'm like, that's the bag, is that Bonnie's bag? And I don't know if it was. It was full of drugs and syringes and stuff. Bonnie hit doesn't seem to have recognized the bag, which makes me think it's another bag.
Don't worry, it can't be that bad.
Did I do it right? I didn't pull down the thing. Yeah.
So, I'm guessing this is going to be the shitty part.
Yeah, this is going to hurt like hell.
So, this is going to hurt like hell.
Well, you could have lied a little, you know.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3, owie time.
Holy fucking hell!
You need to stop squirming.
I don't know if I would rub it.
Yeah.
I'd probably just pour it there, you know? I don't think it's...
You're right.
...safe to rub, but I don't know. I'm no expert on this kind of thing.
Sorry about the language, Junior. You're gonna be tougher than me when you're grown. I'm gonna expect you to be more of a gentleman than I am. Man,
he can hear a few bad words.
He can hear a few bad words. I've heard plenty.
Yeah, that shouldn't have been the case. You were right about me giving myself up. I can't believe I was willing to sacrifice Alvin just to hold out a little longer. We should have saved him sooner. Got him out.
Sorry, guys.
I'm gonna think about that every time I look at Alvin Jr. here. Alvin should be here, raising this boy.
It's Carver's fault. Him.
Carver's the one who did it, not you.
Yeah, I suppose. I can't help but feel guilty.
Well, he stopped screaming. That's one thing. Oops, sorry, guys. I keep rubbing my eye and stuff. And doing things like that.
All done.
Thank you, sweetie.
Yep. Are we ready to go? Let's head out.
Okie dokie. Affirmative. Now, who's going to be dead by the end of this episode? Because last time it was
it?
Three people left out of everybody. Everyone else was dead in the group
for
season one.
Hey, I'm
talking to you. What?
Oh, God, Kenny, not again.
It's what?
What do you mean, what? The place you're fucking taking us.
How much further?
English. Arvo, that's not what you're taking us to, right?
Arvo, that's his name.
How much further is the house you were talking about?
Answer her, goddammit.
Give him a minute.
Still want to walk. Some more hours.
It's still more walks, see?
I knew this was gonna happen. This guy fucked us.
What? Come on.
Thank you.
Don't mention it.
It's getting dark. Maybe we should stop for the night.
This is bullshit.
Relax. Where?
Don't tell me to relax. He's lying. He's been lying this whole time.
You don't fucking know that.
Stop fighting.
We've been walking all day and we're still fucking nowhere.
Stop fighting.
Break it up.
Can we just try and have a calm, quiet night?
Yeah, really.
Everyone isn't at each other's throats.
It'd be nice.
Please. That sounds nice.
Yeah. Yeah, it does.
If we don't stick together...
Sorry about that. It's all right, buddy. It's all right.
We're doomed.
If we're staying, we should scout this place out.
Mm-hmm. All right. Y'all wait here. I'll go make sure this ain't some walker nest we're locking ourselves into.
I'll go with you.
See if you can calm him down a bit.
Good luck, Jane. The baby was clipping with her arm.
That's all you.
Shh. It's okay. It's okay.
How do we feed this baby?
You're natural.
I think he likes you.
Well, we need milk or formula or
calmed
something.
Calmed right down for you.
Do we still have that?
That's a good sign.
He's cute.
He's cute. Yeah, he is, isn't he?
Take it.
Most babies are pretty ugly this soon after being born.
That's true. They usually look like weird little aliens.
Here, I got him.
Come on over. It's safe.
That was quick. This poor kid, oh my god.